Manager at Bolton had seen Bruce Rioch take over from Phil Neal, and Wanderers had a quite outstanding season under the new regime. They won promotion to the new First Division and enjoyed a memorable cup run which started with that David Reeves goal against Sutton Coldfield. In the second half, Andy Walker scored Bolton's second. Within a few weeks, he and his colleagues would make startling headlines against more illustrious opponents.